Laura Gillen tried hiking Long Islanders' property taxes by millions. And Laura Gillen wanted to use your money as her personal office piggy bank, costing taxpayers another $500,000. Congressional Leadership Fund is responsible for the content of this advertising.